I'm pretty good. More people support me is very important for this fight. This fight is very important for my life. I wait this fight all my life. I'm happy because I'm every day training. So Rafael is my coach. Rafael Cordeiro is helping me so much. A lot of people. Babalu helped me, Macho Chenko, Vanderlei, King Moore, Ryan, Marco Munoz. A lot of people helped me, only professional fighters. I'm happy now because I'm ready for fight. This fight is my goal. It's very important, yeah. I have 2 weeks for this fight. A lot of important for me. It's never. I like these guys. Believe me, but no believe me is no problem. After fight, everybody believe me. Now, Overeem is good fighters. Good fighter. I fight the 2006. Maybe I don't remember. Yes, 2006 in Pride, I won. I tried the Kimura, but it's difficult fight. It's a hard fight. But now the. Overeem is the champion, the strike for champion, but it's, after fighting the Fedor, I won. I don't want to fight the Overeem. Maybe one more time, maybe Fedor rematch for Fedor's maybe, but I don't like it for maybe one more time to fight for Overeem. You guys believe me? And now it's difficult to believe me because everybody know watch the training. I'm training after fight the Pesão fight November 2009. I stopped the training, but after I started the training every day. The training Rafael helped me every day. Affliction Gian in Muyor Gian in my Gian, Babalu Gian in Cerritos. I know stopped the training. Now it's difficult, the guys believe me. But after the fight, everybody believe me. I show for everybody, for everybody after June 26th, I talk one more time. I fight the Alexander, the brother, Fedor brothers, Alexander Emelianenko in 2006. He's a tough guy, danger guy, same Fedor is a difficult fight, but it's very good for me because it's very good training. Alexander not touch me, never punch nothing. I mean, clean the fight. This fight is clean fight. This my career. And now maybe not because it's Fedor is a professional guy. He's very good guy. Every time I talk for Fedor, he's hi Fedor, it's good. How are you? It's no problem. Fedor is good guy. I like Fedor, but it's professional only in the cage. After it's not never problem. It's maybe after maybe one beer, one vodka, maybe. I like Strike Force. Scott Coke is for me is the best boss in the world. He's very good guy. Every time with Fabricio, how are you? He's good. He's good feeling. I like Scott. I like the organization. Strike Force organization is very good. My second home. I don't think now the fight for Alistair Overeem because I'm fighting 2006. And maybe now I think only the fight for a Fedor fight. It's very important for me. This fight now is June 26. I think only this fight. Only this fight. I don't think after fight. The after fight. I don't want this. Maybe one more time is Overeem. I know Overeem is the champion, but I don't like because Overeem is not fight 3 years here in the States. The back after 3 years back here, this is the champion one more time. I don't like, but it's the champion. It's no problem. But I don't think it's the fight for Overeem. I think maybe we'll rematch for Fedor maybe one more time. Yes, this fight for everybody. Everybody helped me, my family, my wife, my daughter, my mom, for my coach, for my students in Spain. Because I have maybe six gyms in Spain. I have a lot of people in Spain. For all my fans in the world. Yes, for everybody believe me now. This fight is for everybody. Yes, for everybody, believe me. Yeah.